Welcome. Welcome back. Yo, get your positivity pushing, Lens. Hey, it's Friday. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, Sabina Mabina. Hey. Yo, it's freaking Friday. Oh boy, you better stop. We're gonna go to old school vibe today. Oh man, perfect for Friday. I love it. Had a great night at work, per usual. Hold up, lady. Well, I gotta be careful on this road right here. People just be walking out. They be pulling out. All right, game time. There we go. Boy, I feel good. I don't know what I'm gonna do with myself today. Oh, I kind of want a cheeseburger. No. Definitely gonna get some pizza today. That's gonna. Oh! We go! Whoa, the fans! Hey! Oh, okay. This is what we're doing Friday? Let's go, playlist. Ah, it's a train. Oh, well. It's not going to stop my vibe. Yo. How about it? Ooh. Hey. After this song, I'm gonna talk to y'all, but I gotta hit this vibe though. Oh boy, I thought this man was about to come. He got out of the car. Try to tap my feet. I told her. I don't know better. No, let me stop playing. Yo, hey, it's hard for me to focus with the music. But there's coming a question why I do what I'm doing. And there's really only one answer for that. Because I want to, suckers. Because I want to. Wow. Really, though? Really? The big reason that I'm doing this and on this, we're on a road, man. We're on a journey. Doing YouTube and everything. Because I know what it's like to have that feeling that you're alone. I know what it's like to have those bad thoughts going through your mind. Even though there are people that, hey, I'm here for you. I know what it's like not being able to know how to reach out to them to get the... I know what it's like to want to reach out, but not being able to reach out, you know what I mean? Like not knowing how. I've been there. But then also, I know what it's like to want to do things, but not being able to do them, you know what I'm saying? Not knowing how to move and operate. And so, look, man, and being there is really not that hard. A lot of moves that I make, I'm not rich. Y'all go online and see how much I make right now. But I just know how to move money around. And I recently learned how to make money work for me. When it comes to positivity, I learned myself. That's where I really want to start pushing. Learn yourself, man. Do for yourself. When I started doing things for myself, game changer for your mind. You know? And I don't want to keep all that in. I don't want to keep it in. I've always had not a bad habit, but like when good things happen to me, I just gotta let somebody know. I just gotta, and it's not a brag, it's not a show out. It's just like, hey man, like I'm happy. Be happy with me. Let's be happy together. You want to do it too? Okay, come on. Let me show you. I'll show you how to do it too. You know. That's it. I'm a super simple person. That is it. And then I have daily goals. I try to go to sleep in a good mood, you know. And then I try to get the day started in a good mood. I try to go to work in a good mood. Go home in a good mood. And then every day, I do something, at least one thing for myself. You know what's funny? I got funny. Ayo, ayo, chowder got say. Oh, hey, hold on. Yeah. Like somebody get hit in the stomach. Yeah, well, I love this vibe. Old school, retro. I got a story for y'all. When it comes to me, I pull the trigger quick. Bow, you know what I mean? Quick. So I was deployed. A lot of people want to know why I got cats. Like, yo, why do you got cats, man? I was deployed. And I thought about the lifestyle that I was going to come back to, right? I was like, man, I'm going to come back. I'm going to hit it running with this car stuff, steady going, you know. With a dog, I can't leave a dog at home all weekend, right? I can't do it. I can't leave a dog for 3 days in a house and come home to a clean house. You know, there'll be poop and pee everywhere. But I enjoy having that company in the house because I'm alone a lot of times. A lot of times I'm alone, man. And just to have that presence, like I said, it works. It works for me. So I was like, I started looking into cats. And I was like, oh, man, you just got to have a box? They go poop. That's it? I was like, shoot. Yeah. And then they said, well, since you're going to be gone a lot, you work a lot, you need to have two. I said, all right, brother and sister, let's go. So that's what I did. Oh! Oh! And now I'm over here dropping bombs. Grazie mille. Oh, Luca, ciao! That's my neighbor. Ciao, Luca. Come stai? Oh, man. Yeah, so that's why, man. That's why I have two cats. But it's all because I wanted it and I did it, you know. Simple things work bigger things, you know. When you want something, get it. Figure out how to get it. Figure out how to make it work. I did the research, and that's what, it's not easy. It's not easy. But once you make it a habit, it's super easy. There's a lot of times I'll be asleep. I'm like, man, I don't feel like doing this. I don't feel like doing that because I really don't want to do it. But then I'll be like, man, I want, as soon as like I want, shit, let me put my shoes on. I'm gonna go get it. Woo! Baby. Uh-oh, game time. Yo. I'm about to hit it. I'm about to, Bruce, we about to run. We good on gas? Oh, yeah, we good on gas. We about to run. That man running. Hey, but yeah. That's it, man. And I feel good. If I don't feel good about it, I don't do it. I really do not do it. Trust yourself. I trust myself. And it's ever evolving, you know? There's never a top level to where you can't grow. You know, because we evolve. Life changes us. So I just know how to roll with it. Excuse me. And I really don't care about a lot of stuff. I really do not care. If you can ask people who know me, I'm quick to be like, so? How you feel about this? How you feel about that? I don't care, man. I don't care about it. For real? Yeah, I don't give a shit. That's probably my most used line this year. I don't care. I don't. Hey, man, what do you think that is? What do you think about what they doing over there? I don't care. I can worry about what they're doing. Half the time, you could be in a passenger seat, and I won't care what you're doing over there. As long as you're not disturbing my peace. Now, that when you disturb, boys, shit, you want to see somebody get dismissed quickly? Boy, disturb my peace. I'm out. Hey, man, I haven't heard from you in a while. Is everything okay? Yeah, everything's good. I might be busy, or you might have messed around and disturbed my peace, so I had to get away from you for a little bit. Oh, hey, boy. Ooh. Oh, and I got a fresh haircut. Yeah. Hey. And I got a haircut. She's a bad man, general. Yes, she is. Just as bad as she can be. Boy. Yo, y'all can't feel it, but I'm doing this on the with the beat. She's poetry in motion, beautiful sight to see. Yeah. So excited, you're her enemy. Woo. I lied. I said I was gonna drive fast, but we're just cruising. It's Friday. Yeah. Oh, she's a bad mama jamma. Oh yeah. It's fine. Hey. Oh yeah. I got a story for you. Let's talk about this today real quick. If I cannot control it, damn, you bit my tongue. Oh man. Oh. Oh snap. Oh boy, hold on. I'm still happy though. Woo! Bit the mess out of my tongue. Okay. That's like red. Oh yeah. Alright, so here's the thing. When I say roll with it, this is how I roll with it. So in 2019, no, it had to be 2018. I was getting my truck. I had a Yukon, the beast. I was getting it. Me and my dad were driving my truck. and there was an accident. Okay? I'm not going to say whose fault it was. There was an accident. Oh, hold on, y'all. The feds. Federales. All right, so there was an accident. Wintertime. Bad road conditions. Truck was messed up. We were still able to drive the truck, right? So it wasn't real bad. So this is what we do, and we're stuck in the snow. This is in Minnesota. We do what we had to do right away. Boom, we had an accident. Called the police, called insurance, sat there for about 30 minutes. Tow truck came, pulled us out, got back on the road, started driving. In some real bad weather. I had to sleep in a hotel for 2 nights. Woke up, drove to Memphis. Oh, drove to Memphis. I left to California to go get spun. Did everything we had to do, took care of the insurance, truck, totaled out the truck, got the check. Did not miss a beat. You hear what I'm saying? Changes. Oh, well, that was a Tesla. That was a, okay, I'm gonna get it. Nah, that was a Tesla, y'all. Hey, but did not miss a beat, though. You know what I'm saying? It happened. Did what we had to do. Kept on going. Grateful that there was no injuries. Grateful that, you know, it was just a little bit of damage that we could still drive from Minnesota to Memphis. Got into Memphis at 3 o'clock. Was at the airport at 6 o'clock. Gone. Stayed on. Didn't miss anything of the plan, you know? Control what I can control. If I can't control it, oh well. But that's just how you roll with it. You know what I'm saying? If we would have sat there and panicked, I love this song. I love this song. If we would have sat there and panicked, the situation would have been, it would have been a dead situation. You know? Hey. Woo! I might go the long way to go home. I love this. But yeah, I think about that now. Something happens. Is it in my control? Control the situation for my benefit, my favor, everything else? Oh well. Oh well. Oh well. Yeah. I'm gonna stop talking over the music because this is hitting me right here, right now. Oh, there was an accident right there. Where did that Tesla go? I like that. You slow it down. Let me talk to y'all for a second. Comment below how you feel. Like, subscribe. Tell your friends to come on by. Every day. You with Lance Lance in the whip. Your positivity pusher. Hey, let me change your life. Hey. This is very true as well. I swear, I want to open me up a lounge. Hey, this, hey man, this, it's a different vibe today. It's Friday. It's Friday. Yeah. Gotta go home and make me a nice little. Hey, you know what? I understand now. When I used to see my mom and my dad just in the living room, eyes closed, just escape. That's another thing. What's your escape? This is part of my escape. Get in the car, kick it with y'all, create a vibe, an atmosphere of peace and positivity. I feel calm listening to that song, man. Oh. And now we back. Oh, boy. And now we back. In the whip. You hit Lance Lance. Hey, I told you, I got an old soul. I've always been a young old man. Don't come at me with these old jokes now. Come on, I got a fresh haircut today. Get off me. Hey, that's how you had to dance in these joints. Back in the day, they make you move. Oh. Oh, boy, I almost. All right, Bruce, safety first, but God, dog. Yeah, I'm gonna break my. I'm just doing this on the gas. I can't help it. I can't. I gotta move. Yeah. Oh, that cayenne. Oh, that's a Macon. Oh. Hey. Hey. Oh, my mom. Ciao. Ciao, mi madre. I can't, if you join, it cuts the music off. But ciao. Welcome. Welcome back. Oh, yeah, it's perfect. This is your kind of, ask me what I know about it. I know about it. Yeah, you're gonna wanna watch this one when I upload. See. Hey. Yo, this is why I do the live and I upload. You don't want to miss this. That's my favorite pizza place. Y'all want to buy me a pizza, buy it from over there, please. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, police. Nah. Woo. Come on, Bruce. Let's get it. Ooh. I need to make a video. Bruce is smooth. Well, you want to work out? This is it. Hey, China got to. Oh, it's Friday. Friday afternoon. Well, it's my afternoon because I just got off work. You better get over it. Bruce coming through. You better get over it, boy. Heat. Nah. Oh, boy. I'm going to be tired when I get in the house. Psych. Oh. Yeah. Yo, my playlist. Come on, man. Nobody can tell me that I'm not jamming. I can't. All week, boy. I'm going to go down. I'm going to make a lap. Hey, if y'all look over here, I'm gonna pass my house. Because I got to let this one ride. I like this one. Momentum. Bow. Bow. Ooh. Hey. Hey. We're just gonna let this one ride up. Oh yeah. I'm gonna take this party in the house. Cat's gonna be like, we're just gonna bend it around. In a roundabout. Going back the other way. Hey. Back down the road. I should be a DJ. You tuned in with Lance Lance in the Whip. It's Friday Vibes, baby. Smoke them if you got them, and drink it if you got it. What plane is that? Oh well. Oh well. Hey. Slow down. Coming in hot. Whoa. Woo. Boy. Big Bruce coming through like the juggernaut. Come on, I gotta whip it wide. Ooh. Cadillac, baby. Hey, we are home. Appreciate you. Woo! 2L, one love. Stay tuned. Keep your peace. Makes me feel so good.